ASMR Paradise. Hello, welcome back. And today I really want to talk about coping with bereavement and loss. As you may know, this is something that I've recently had to deal with, and I want to share with everyone my coping techniques and how to make things easier for yourself when you're going through a difficult time. So, I also have some things here that I will be using in the video. Same. If they to deal with your emotion and sadness is to write things down. What I tend to do is, when I feel particularly depressed, process the emotional dump. So sometimes if I do feel particularly upset or just really finding it hard to cope, I open my laptop and I just type. And I don't know what I will type when I begin, but I just start typing about anything that comes to my mind, about how I feel. And literally before I know it, there's three this stage generally is shock and denial. You don't accept what has happened to you has actually happened, and you refuse to believe the reality of the situation. stage is that you should not try and rush through this emotion. Although it does feel awful, absolutely awful, but it's important that you go through this emotion because you bring light to a new and happier emotion. And identifying that this emotion is acceptance.
So
Sorry, and I hope you make